is Ryan DenHaese. I live in Buffalo, New York. I've been practicing there for 15 years. I'm a neurosurgeon, and over the last 13, 14 years, I've solely concentrated on the spine, and in particular, minimally invasive approaches to the spine. And over the last 4 or 5 years, I've probably used 800 of the F3D cages. It's important to understand that not all 3D cages are created equal. While they all can lessen stiffness and prevent stress shielding, none of them do it quite as well as Mimetic Metal. You have this kind of macro environment that mimics bone, where it's hard on the outside, more stiff on the cortical apophyseal ring, and it's more cancellous in the middle. The second thing is to see the bony ingrowth and ongrowth. It mimics the trabeculated nature of cancellous bone. And it's hydrophilic, it's loving of water, so cells kind of rush in there and find a home. When you consider the whole kind of cage, there is no cage on the market, in my opinion, that most closely mimics native bone, whether on the macrostructure or on the microstructure. Why is the imaging better? Well, it comes down to this lattice network. And it's so fine that on x-rays, you can kind of see through this lattice structure. We don't have this dense block of titanium that other 3D devices have. And so in closely mimicking bone, it allows for this lattice structure that allows the x-rays to penetrate through. And it allows us to really see even a fusion through the device on an x-ray. I think it's important that the imaging needs to be best across all the modalities. And this Mimetic Metal allows for that.